I'm Steve Shamraz from today's TMJ4. Here are today's four things to know. An eight-year tuition freeze at the UW could end if a Republican proposal is approved. Tuition increases would be linked to inflation and the price would be locked in for a student over their 4 years. If approved, this change would start in the 2021 school year. Still no sign of two Wisconsin brothers who vanished on a business trip in Missouri. A rental car used by